Alright, hello and welcome back. I messed up. This is part 7 of Firewatch. It actually should be part 8. But unfortunately the footage I recorded, none of the audio recorded. And so I had to fix a few settings. So unfortunately, there's going to be a bit of a time gap. That was day 78. So now it's going to be day 79, which I believe is the last day. What you missed was we went back to the cave and there was that gate that was locked. And we now have the key. So we went into the gate and we stepped a little ways in there, went to the point where the gate was out of sight, and it got slammed behind us and we were locked in the cave. So we had to make our way through the cave, and when we got out, we reported to Delilah, let her know that someone just locked us in the cave. And then we came across Brian Goodman's little hideout or whatever. And he spent a lot of time in the woods. I'm not really sure who his parents are, if he was a scout. I must have missed part of the storyline at some point. But we ended up finding some pinions, anchors, so that we can go back into the cave and climb down a steep area that we were unable to access previously. So we got back over there and we climbed down and we ended up finding Brian Goodman's body. If I didn't mention before, he's a kid, about sixth grade, if I remember correctly. And so we reported that, and then that was the end of day 78. So now here we are, it's day 79. I'm sorry you missed all that. It got deep. So day 79, let's get right back into it. So now I'm
No, I was just busy packing up.
Well, there's gonna be a lot more. The service says this thing is 2% contained.
Well, is this the Flapjack fire or the site fire?
Well, the two fires merged into one unmitigated disaster. They're renaming it after my lookout. You about packed up?
Should we talk for a sec, you know, about things?
About what?
We still don't know who was listening to us, who was following me around, who made that tape.
Yeah, all we have is a body to tell boy who did nothing wrong.
But maybe we can still find these people.
Look, I think whoever's out there caused the site fire to cover their tracks, and I'm almost certain that when I get off the helicopter, I'm going to be led into a room and made to listen to a tape of me saying we started it.
But we don't know shit. What can I do?
Well, there's something for you to do. Holy shit!
Holy crap. Yeah. Oh my god.
We don't know what it is. It could be nothing.
Yeah, it could also be whoever was listening to us. Whoever made the tape.
Oh.
Okay. You should pack up everything you need in case we get the call and you can't come back.
Now, look, if something happens,
I'll remember you.
I was hoping you'd have a backup plan or something.
Yeah, okay, I'm probably gonna move to Canada. Ontario, maybe.
No, I meant if something happens to me.
Right, if you don't find out who made the tape and I have to hit the road.
It's God. Just think about yourself much. I guess there's nothing more I need. Okay, I'll keep that. I'll take that. We got. Oh. Not coming handy. Okay, well, I guess I can't think of anything else we would need. Where this little beacon tracking device thing takes us and what we're going to find when we get there. I see it. See? That's the guy I was talking about.
I've been up here for 3 years. I kept it cozy. Winters are harsh as hell. I ran out of books. But I got that antenna rigged up with Delilah. She's a record you don't gotta flip. I gotta get what Brian took to her. About a week ago, I stopped worrying about you finding anything out. That's right when everything went shithouse with you two. You guys don't know anything about having kids. Alright, nobody knows nothing.
Is that his?
It ain't Andy and Opie walking down the lake to fish every afternoon. It ain't Mayberry. But you gotta know I didn't kill him. Alright, we were climbing. I was teaching him. Brian was uneducated in the way to do anything. He just fucking didn't sink his ankle the right way. You know, I thought about going back, having to answer questions, and having to get them put in the ground, and I didn't see the point.
Wow.
Don't come looking for me. Sorry about your wife.
We found the surveillance operation.
Okay, what does that mean? What is it?
It was Ned Goodwin. He was the one listening to us, just him. Yeah. Deeper into the Shoshone. He doesn't want anyone to know he's out here.
Because he killed Brian. Because he killed his fucking son. You need to get back here. They say
I'm working on it.
Are making rounds.
Okay. Thank you. the one who wrote the reports I found at the site.
Take all this evidence. Was he taking... He's taking other people's supplies too. Damn.
On to some of Brian's things, his wizards and wyverns.
Yeah, well, I'm sure he found it riveting.
Brian is a nice looking kid.
Yeah.
Interesting. Up here for all these years.
You should see some of the stuff he was working on. I guess he had a lot of time on his hands.
I'm sorry. I don't know what to say.
Wow.
Fast.
It's gonna burn all of this up.
Well, take a picture if you're so keen to remember it.
You're not?
That's right, I do have that camera. Girls, they were found.
Relieved that there's no evidence of us starting that fire. Relieved that we're not crazy. That there wasn't some conspiracy.
Well, I wonder if Ned was responsible for that research site, Wapiti Station.
I think it was an accident. I don't think Ned meant to kill him. Ned wanted his son to be able to climb and do the sorts of things he did himself, but Brian couldn't.
And how'd that turn out, Henry?
Well, obviously he's dead.
God, it would have been so easy to tell the truth and have him sent home. I can't stop thinking about it.
You didn't do anything wrong.
Whether I tell people that he's down there so they can retrieve the body or not. And if I do, I'm going to be asked about Ned Goodwin.
Yeah, he probably will be.
Fuck.
Is that a helicopter?
Yeah, hold on. Hey! No, there's one more. Yes, here, yeah. Yeah, he's coming.
Going the wrong damn way.
There's nothing big going on. Don't come back for you.
Just wait.
I'm gonna go.
Okay.
She's gonna leave my ass behind. Now I'm all by myself. I have no one to talk to. I gotta get out of here before I burn alive. I went the wrong damn way. Let's see how quickly I can get through this canyon. Holy crap. I don't know if the music is a good thing or a bad thing. This way, right? Yeah. First, we're gonna go check it out. But she has the phone. I wanna know what she has in her thing. I have a weird feeling that she's gonna have a lot of weird shit in her lookout. Ha ha ha! Pork pond. It's a hell of a radio.
Is anybody there?
Hi. Yeah, it's me. I'm back at the staging area near the trailhead. I think I see your truck.
Red? Colorado plates?
Yeah. It's a piece of shit.
Thanks. Oh.
Well, yeah.
I think there might be a raccoon living in it.
Make sure he's comfy, I guess.
It shouldn't take long for the helicopter to reach you.
Okay.
There's a debrief in a situation like this. Lots of questions.
Ah, shit.
Well,
so, taking stock, we found out an old lookout killed his only son and decided to become a lonely hermit.
Yes.
And we prevented one fire?
Basically started another.
Huh. Okay, so that's a wash.
Figure out what I'm doing every summer from now on that isn't this.
You're not coming back?
No. And you'll have to... I don't know.
Yeah, me neither. I don't know what's next.
Tell you what.
What's that?
Why don't you choose for me, and I'll choose for you.
Alright, sure. Maybe... Maybe you could come back to Boulder with me and figure it out down there. Just a thought.
You don't want me down there.
Oh, well, come on.
Just asked you.
No doubt.
Look, I've got some things to do in Casper, and maybe I'll head south sometime.
Oh, that's way up.
I could come by, sure.
Okay.
I wonder if that's Casper, Wyoming.
I think you should go to Julia, and then you can figure it out. Maybe put that typewriter to good use. Give me a sexy accent or something if you write about this.
Yeah.
Wow.
You gotta go see her.
Would you?
Henry, I... Look, you came out to put your...
Boy, the story just got deep.
You won't even recognize me, Delilah. don't know what it's like.
Bad things happen, okay? And you have to find a way to contain the damage, a good way.
Well, hopefully I can figure out a way to do that.
Yeah, I hope so.
God, this got dark.
Yeah.
Oh, shit.
Just a little bit.
Sorry.
There's the helicopter.
Really?
Good. They'll land back where you hiked up. Good luck, Henry.
I'll see you when I see you.
Yeah, sure thing. Bye, Henry.
I swear she drew the tower ablaze. So I guess that's it. Definitely a neat kind of a game, and the ending is got, I'm not gonna lie, it's got some disappointment as far as the storyline. I kind of wish there was something more, I guess. But it is what it is, I suppose. So yeah, thanks for sticking with me to the end. I appreciate it. Give this video a thumbs up. Let me know you liked it. Let me know what you thought in the comment section below, and be sure to get subscribed and keep coming back for more gaming videos here on So That's Gaming. Thanks for watching. I'm just gonna let these credits roll, I guess, for a little bit. We'll get my three photos. Oh, wait. So that's what I look like. That's why I took the picture of me on accident when I found the camera. That's actually kind of funny. So if we had taken more pictures, we'd be able to see them all here. Oh, must be Brian. Oh, wow.
When the reflection in the glass that I hear to my lips, my babe.
And that must be his dad, Ned.
Revealed the tears that was on my face, yeah.
I wonder who that is. Oh, okay, that's Brian.
Then I see you walk away from me, yeah. Baby,
I'd rather be glad. Alright, well, if you stuck through the credits, once again, thanks for watching. This has been Firewatch. Pretty cool game. We'll see you next time. Give me a thumbs up. Comment in the comment section below. Get subscribed. Keep coming back for more gaming videos. We'll see you next time. Thanks.